Hey guys, if you want to see how I made this beautiful 4th of July wreath, keep watching and you'll see.
I'm going to attempt to do, what I want to do is a 4th of July burlap cold brew. And so, let's see, I've never done this before. I'm going to use a Dollar Tree, 14 inch, 1, 2, 3, 4. And I think this, I'm going to need two of these, 30 feet, 10 yards. And I picked this up from Michael's, but you can get it at Walmart or whatever. So, I saw a couple of people do this, and I don't know what I'm doing. So, you're going to learn with me, you're going to see it with me. You're going to need some zip ties. I saw people using zip ties, so I'm going to try and put the zip ties. Second bar, so that will be first, second, third, fourth. This is going to be okay. Shall see. Alright, so now we got that part. Trying to do so you guys can see. I need to scratch it. I'm just gonna get a method in how I do this. Pull it through. I think it's easy enough, right? So, like I said, I am. Michael, my goal is to make one for 4th of July. If you guys didn't know, I do sell wreaths for a living. Alright. No, she's just like that. Okay, so just keep on pulling it through. And just keep bunching it. And you just continue on up. Go until we get to this one bar. Try it, and then of course because of this whole corona stuff, our stores are open, but still didn't want to chance it, you know, because me, I like to go into Michael's and I like to walk around and touch stuff, look at stuff. So for me, I thought it would be best if I just ordered it online and did the curbside pickup. So now I'm back. Sorry, I had to make sure my iPad stopped moving. I have this new thing. So I'm basically, my understanding was we get here. I had to take it down a little bit and then try it again. So I have to push where I get the initial one out the way, push it down. Careful with this burlap because it will, the edges will come loose. So this is how it looks. And you know, it could work with this alone. So, but I think I'm going to do a second row. Thank you. I definitely need to invest in some more of these. Some sharper ones. Okay, so now start at number two. You want to do it on the bar as well. Oh, so it's going to go up under. When you start gathering, it's going to go up under. So that's bar three. So I'm gonna flip it around. I needed to know exactly how it was at zip tie and speed. I think I like this method. It's just new. So anytime it's new, it takes longer. Direction this time. See it now. Just pulling. See the difference in 12 here? So I'm gonna do a little bit and do like half and half so you can see how full it is. But it's pretty full now and it could work. But I want to. So, I wanted to show you the difference. It's half. It's like hard to have a whole frame. That's just one layer. That's two layers. You can see the difference between one layer, second layer, and we're halfway through. And I'll be back when I'm at the end. Okay, so I'm almost at the end, and I was realizing, like, why can't I continue on? So I'm gonna have to cut. So this is where I started. And this is where I'm going in. And make sure that it's nice and full. So now over.
No.
Cut.
I ended up taking a chenille stem and attaching it to the bow and bringing it through the burlap. And after that, I wrapped it around the wired form and to add some more security to make sure the bow can stay in place. After checking again to make sure that the bow was exactly where I wanted to be, that's when I secured the chenille stem. You just want to make sure that it's in the right place before you do all that extra work and you have to redo it again. So I just took some glue and I secured the areas to make sure nothing unraveled. Okay, so this is the final result. I really enjoyed doing this wreath. I know I say this all the time about my different projects, but I actually do enjoy doing what I do. If you like these particular types of videos, please subscribe, like, and share our content, and I will do my best to provide more videos for you guys to watch. I hope to see you guys soon, and thank you for watching. Smooches!